glamorous, so many beauty queens. Vanity, oh. It's so good to be fabulous and glamorous. We love ourselves and no one else.
And the next candidate for Buxton High School Green Committee President, Kyle Kingston.
True or false? Beautiful people get it better. That's just the way it is. What has this got to do with running for Green Committee President? Not much, except you'll never elect me because of my commitment to the environment. I don't have one. I just want this for my transcript. But what you got to ask yourselves is, should you vote for me just because I'm the rich, popular, good-looking guy with the famous news anchor dad? And the answer is, hell yeah!
Speech killed.
Speaking of killing, you see that ball-biting, voodoo-tatted slut?
But really, who gives, okay? Stick to my mantra. Steer clear of the witch.
I'll put it out of your head later.
What the?
Maybe it's just me, but shouldn't whoever runs the Green Committee actually care about things green?
Or be green, like the rest of your face, you disabled coven.
Throw it to someone deserving. Lindy Taylor's only going for treasurer because she knows she can't win president against
you. No, I...
But I think we're all hoping that in the privacy of the voting booth, your bandwagoners will stop fearing for their social lives and make the right choice. Oh, and might I just add, wow, looks are important to you.